Since I'm back home, I feel like paralyzed.